tire corners up front to bring this one to green. Ponderosa Speedway, ladies and gentlemen.
you see you in victory lane here at Ponderosa Speedway. What did it take to get the job done, brother?
Man, I had to get on the wheel there. Like I said, Cole, he may be a rookie, but that kid's got some talent. Got a really, really good race car. Like I said, those lap cars, I know there's going to be interesting there towards the end there. Like I said, that kid raced me clean. Appreciate that. But hats off to Kevin, Eric, Andrew back home. He didn't get to make it. Chris helps out with tires. But I want to thank Andrew's mom and dad. They actually, for the last 2 weeks, they went all the way to Wisconsin.
Let's step around this car where everybody can see you real quick. Around here. All right, now go ahead.
Well, I want to thank, like I said, Andrew's mom and dad. They took this motor back to Wisconsin 2 weeks in a row here. Hats off to Bill Sleeper for building us a great engine. Had a little bit of smoke, but he took care of it. So I want to thank him. And man, I got hit with a rock about two laps in or something there, and it hit me right in the bear. Man, it's throbbing. But like I said, that was an awesome race. Anytime you can run like that, put a good show over the fans. Thank all you guys for coming out, supporting Ponderosa. Thanks everybody that put money in the helmet tonight for Johnson's friend there. So thank you guys.
Hey, man, that deal, you guys get to racing in traffic like that. Sometimes they say, well, the guy in second place has the advantage. You think maybe he had the advantage on you? You're sitting there out front saying, no, I'm going to pick my line and go where I need to go.
Well, I don't think there's no advantage. You get lucky there and hope. I mean, them guys, and like I said, you want them to get out of the way, but they're racing for position too, and I know that. I've been there. I mean, I've been the lap car in the way. I mean, just ask Jimmy Collins there a couple years ago. So, I mean, I've been in that position too. And like I said, that just puts on a better show for the fans. So, like I said, it definitely makes it fun for me. And that's what I'm here to do is have fun. So, thank you guys.
Ponderosa Speedway, Lady Mary, you big round of applause. Victory! Grabbing the Roosevelt Performance Ironman Modified Series feature win here tonight. Jump back here real quick. Ward was second and third place. Young man, first generation driver pulled all the way out of Owensboro, Kentucky. Come home second tonight. You won the only Roosevelt Modified Series event here in 2020. Man, you had to be licking your chops. I know when you guys got into that heavy lap traffic, there was about 4 or 5 to go. You'd be thinking, man, I've got a shot here to get this thing.
Yeah, I can stay with you.
Championship this year.
Big round of applause for tonight's third place finisher, Woodman.